All we need is a plan. Chong, how long do those torches last?
About 2 hours each.
And we have 5 torches, so that's 10 hours.
It doesn't work like that if they're all lit at the same time!
Oh, right.
I'm gonna make a map to keep track of exactly where we've been. Then we should be able to solve it like a maze and get through. Give me the boy.
You give us the scroll.
You're really gonna hand over the Avatar for a stupid piece of parchment?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to turn us against each other.
Your friend is the Avatar?
Sure is. And I'll bet he'll fetch a lot more on the black market than that fancy scroll.
Shut your mouth, you water tribe peasant.
Yeah, Sokka, you really should shut your mouth.
I'm just saying, it's bad business sense. Just imagine how much the Fire Lord would pay for the Avatar. You guys would be set for life.
So, Sokka, you know some stuff about ladies, right?
Some stuff?
You've come to the right place. What can I do you for?
Well, there's this girl.
I think I know who you mean.
You do? And you're okay with it?
Of course I am. And to tell you the truth, I've been picking up a subtle vibe that she likes you too.
She does?
Oh yeah, she's crazy about you. All you have to do now is not mess it up.
Well, how do I do that?
The number one mistake nice guys like you make? Being too nice.
You can be too nice?
Yep. If you want to keep her interested, you have to act aloof. Like you don't really care one way or the other.
Well, okay.
Hey, Aang. I was wondering.
See you later.
Wow. That kid is good.
The Dai Li must have sent Jet to mislead us, and that janitor was part of their plot, too.
I bet they have Appa here in the city. Maybe he's in the same place they took Jet. Where did they take you?
Nowhere. I don't know what you're talking about.
We need to find a way to jog his real memories.
Maybe Katara could kiss him. That should bring something back.
Maybe you should kiss him, Sokka.
Hey, just an idea.
A bad one.
Oh, wait! I got it!
I don't think it's working.
2 girls ambushed us. One of them hit me with a bunch of quick jabs, and suddenly I couldn't earthbend, and I could barely move. And then she cartwheeled away.
Ty Lee, she doesn't look dangerous, but she knows the human body and its weak points. It's like she takes you down from the inside.
Oh, 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 oh!
Yes?
What you just said! That's how we're gonna take down the drill! The same way Ty Lee took down all these big earthbenders!
By hitting its pressure points!
I need a plan of this machine. Some schematics that show what the inside looks like. Then we can find its weak points.
Where are we gonna get something like that?
What are you doing? Someone's gonna hear us!
That's the point! I figure a machine this big needs engineers to run it. And when something breaks...
they come to fix it. Hi.
This'll work. Thanks. It looks like the drill is made up of 2 main structures. There's the inner mechanism, where we are now, and the outer shell. The inner part and the outer part are connected by these braces. If we cut through them, the entire thing will collapse.
This temple was converted into a shrine to Kyoshi. The clerics tell us these relics are still connected to her spirit. That's her kimono.
She had exquisite taste.
Please don't touch.
These fans, they were her weapons, no?
Also refrain from touching the fans.
These were her boots? Her feet must have been enormous.
The biggest of any avatar.
Wait a minute. Big feet? Little footprints? There's no way!
Special outfit, hat and pipe, these things mean anything to you?
You're right. I'm sorry. Please.
Aha! There's no way Kyoshi could have made that footprint, and therefore there is nothing linking her to the crime scene.
Brilliant, Sokka.
I'm gonna send a note to Katara and say it's from Toph, who wants to apologize. Then everyone will be friends again.
I gotta say, Sokka, you continue to impress me with your ideas.
It's a gift. Dear Katara, sorry for everything, your friend Toph.
from you, Sokka. Toph can't write. Ugh, you're all driving me crazy.
I can't believe we forgot Toph can't write.
Yep, we're idiots.
Take us down closer to the water. I've got an idea.
Attention, crew. This is your captain speaking.
Everyone, please report to the bomb bay immediately for hotcakes and sweet cream. We have a very special birthday to celebrate.
Hey, I'm Quinn Lee. I work up in communications.
Oh, hi. I work down in the engine room. That's probably why we never met before. Big airship, you know?
Huh. Yep. So, do you know whose birthday it is?
I can't believe the captain remembered my birthday. He really does care.
Happy birthday.
I thought you were crazy at first, Katara, but this might work. There are ventilation shafts throughout these mines. All Aang has to do is send an air current from that vent to this one right here. The boulder levitates and ta-da! Fake earthbending.
Aang, did you get all that?
Sure, I got it.
Do you remember your cue?
Yeah, just relax. You're taking all the fun out of this.
By this, do you mean intentionally being captured by an army of ruthless firebenders?
Exactly. That's fun stuff.
Here they come. Get in your places. Get out of my way, Pipsqueak!
How dare you call me Pipsqueak, you giant-eared cretin?
What did you call me?
A giant-eared cretin! Look at those things! Do herds of animals use them for shade?
You better back off! Seriously, back off.
I will not back off! I bet elephants get together and make fun of how large your ears are!
That's it! You're going down!
I'll show you who's boss! Earthbending style! I said earthbending style!
That lemur, he's earthbending.
No, you idiot, it's the girl.
Oh, of course.
I think I have an escape plan. I checked out the coolers again. The whole point of them is to keep firebenders contained, right?
Yeah?
So they're completely insulated and sealed to keep the cold in. Well, to keep the cold in, it also has to keep the heat out, right?
Just get to the point, Sokka.
It's a perfect boat for getting through the boiling water.
The cooler as a boat? Are you sure?
I'm telling you, it'll work. I walked around the perimeter. There's a blind spot between two guard towers. It's the perfect launching point. I already tested it out. We'll roll the cooler into the water and just float with the current. It'll take us straight across. As long as we don't make a sound, no one will notice. And bing, bang, boom, we're home free. Look, we escaped from the Dai Li, we got Appa back. I'm telling you, we should go to the Earth King now and tell him our plan. We're on a roll.
One good hour after weeks of trouble isn't much of a roll.
We can build on it. If we want to invade the Fire Nation when the eclipse happens, we need the Earth King's support.
What makes you think we'll get it? I don't know if you've noticed, but things don't usually go that smoothly for our little gang.
I know, but I've got a good feeling about this. This time will be different.
Sokka, Long Feng is in control of the city. His conspiracy with the Dai Li is too powerful. I think we should just keep flying and leave this horrible place behind us.
I'm with Sweetness. I've seen enough of Ba Sing Se. And I can't even see!
But now that we have Appa back, there's nothing stopping us from telling the Earth King the truth about the conspiracy and the war.
See? Aang's with me. It's the whole reason we came here in the first place. We have to try.
Well, I guess if the Earth King knew the truth, things could change.
I don't trust the new positive, Sokka. Long Feng brainwashed you, didn't he?
Good morning, everyone! So, as you know, today we're invading the Fire Nation. I mean, I know you know that, because otherwise, why else would you be here? anyway. The Fire Lord's Palace is here. Wait, it's here. And there's an eclipse today, and Aang's gonna fight the Fire Lord, and the Firebenders won't have any fire to use, so that's good for us. And, I'm sorry. Let me start at the beginning. Katara and I discovered Aang frozen in an iceberg. Now, I didn't like Aang at first, but I grew to love him over time. Then we went to the Southern Air Temple where Aang used to live, and then we met Suki as a Kyoshi warrior.
Wow.
She dressed me like a woman,
when he says beginning,
and then
he means the beginning.
Was a crazy old
beginning.
King, and then Katara got Haru arrested, and then now he's grown a mustache, which if you look into the front row, you
Thank
can see
Thank you,
it.
Sokka. It's okay. Why don't you take a break?
Sneak attack!
Sokka, sneak attacks don't work if you yell it out loud. Where are they?
Look, I came up with a backup plan. We dress Momo like a ghost, okay? He flies by the guards, creating a distraction. Then, we blast a hole in the wall.
Or we can go in with these guys. Toph said we might pass as busboys.
Okay, but remember that Momo ghost plan. I think it's a winner. The Fire Lord is Aang's fight. We need to stay focused on stopping that fleet from burning down the Earth Kingdom.
And how do we do that, Captain Boomerang? I can't see outside of this floating hunk of metal.
Airship Slice!
No.